The Tomb of Storms, eh? That's quite a... The Tut Leader is inside? Well, why didn't you say so? You're in luck. My men are overtaxed, but one of the locals has taken on the Tomb of Storms. I hate doing this to you, but once there, you're on your own. Ready? Find Hetch Aldeem nearby. He's been working with the summoning stones and will surely know how to get inside.
You cannot simply march into the Tomb of Storms. You must possess 3 golden scarabs, and I own...
Oh, you have 2 of them? Easier than I thought. Take mine by... Touch each scarab in turn to each of the obelisks, and you will act...
Greetings, student of... For...
Greetings.
Don't fear me. I would like to atone. With it, Crocopatra could force any Croc spirit to rise in her soul. To reach her, you will need a 2-part cipher. The head of the Onyx family has the first part deep inside the Onyx tomb. Be careful.
If you have not come to bask in my glory, you must be punished.
Thank you.
Great job, young wizard. If only I had had. Now you need the second part of the cipher. Let's see how clever that really was. Find the head of the Jesuit family in their tomb and bring back the second part of the cipher.
Be mad to challenge someone as great as me!
done well, but your trial is only beginning. Your next quest, Krakopatra rules from the Temple of Storms, secured by the ciphers will get you into the palace, but to even I'm sorry for the task ahead of you. Once you defeat the fourth and final prince, Aka Karanan, you will have the temple key at last. Good luck.
You will test your might against me, and you will fail. Why even try, weakling? It would be quicker if you just admitted defeat now.
Thank you.
I do not recognize you. Therefore, my face is the last one you will see. Prepare yourself for pain, wizard.
Thank you.
You did it. A most excellent display of... You see, I was the one who created those obstacles when I awoke. But you, a stranger, have shown me that it's time for your final and most... You must enter the Temple of Storms, and inside the temple, you will find the gatekeeper. Tell him I sent you, and he will guide you to the end.
You were about to...
Krakotep ensured only the worthy could enter the inner sanctum. If you dare, step onto the teleporter at my right to try the test of strength. See if you can defeat the Son of Storms!
Thank you.
You have passed the test of we value intelligence as well as strength. Think you're clever enough? Then step onto the teleporter at my left and try the test of
Those things that live must shine bright. Those things that do not live must remain dark. At night the moon shines bright, and the sun sleeps till dawn. At night the moon shines bright, and the sun sleeps till dawn. The lighting in here isn't quite right for a storm. The lighting in here isn't quite right for a storm. The lighting in here isn't quite right for a storm. The lighting in here isn't quite right for a storm. The lighting in here isn't quite right for a storm. Much better. Tree shades the snake. Much better. The words on the page are clearly readable. The sun shines down on the tree. Tree shades the snake hiss.
Very well. You have passed both the test of strength and the test of aptitude. Prepare to enter the inner sanctum at once.
Enter my inner sanctum. No doubt you. It shall never fall into it. Who dares and no. Who dares. Who dares. nothing, young wizard. I sealed the Crocodomicon in the sarcophagus of the much like the dismay I see on your face.
Crocopatra's laughter echoes in the empty chamber until silence reigns at last.
Amazing. By defeating her, you have done very well, young wizard. Thanks. I'm sorry you did not find the Crocodomicon, but when you do, I can think of no... The strangers here fought bravely against the Tut army and should know you have ended the threat. Return to the surface and report your success.
So, you defeated the mighty Crocopatra, have you? Without a leader, the Tut should be easy to manage now. As much as you helped me, I must seem pretty... It's something inside the sarcophagus of the souls you're looking for, eh? A book, right? Take this Marylebone spiral key and go through the spiral door to Marylebone. Private Kinchley will help you find that book you're after. You've got to recover it before it's used for evil.